Celeste, what's going on?
Nothing much.
What are you doing today?
About to go skydiving.
Gonna go jump out of an airplane, huh? Nice. Whose idea was this?
Mine.
Your idea? High five. Nice work. Any special occasion that got you out here?
It's my 20th birthday.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Gonna be one you won't forget, I promise.
Yeah.
So it looks like you brought this guy along for the party. How's it going? So tell me about your jump. How high do we go?
14,000 feet.
So put that in perspective. It's about 2.6 miles above where we're standing.
Never thought of it.
And then how fast do we fall on the way down?
120 miles per hour.
You ever driven that fast, Celeste?
No.
Good. Skydiving is really the only safe way to go that fast, so don't drive that fast. You're going to open the parachute for us, right? What altitude does that happen?
6,000 feet.
So are you bringing a whole bunch of yardsticks, or how do you know that when we're at 6,000 feet?
This thing.
Oh, this guy. Altimeter. Very nice.
Yes.
Well, it sounds like you have this plan all figured out. Anything you want to say before we get on the airplane?
Not really. Just okay. I'm ready.
All right. Well, let's go have some fun. I'll see you on the plane.
Someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband, and most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. All of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition, and I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again.
Absolutely amazing.
Was it awesome?
I couldn't breathe because I was just screaming.
Because you were just breathtaking by the beauty of skydiving?
I really was. I can't believe we're up there and we're just on a parachute.
Right? It's ridiculous.
It is.
But it is so much fun. Joe, buddy, great job. Thanks for your help.
She saved my life.
Thanks. Thanks for saving Joe.
Oh, thank you.
So, to all your friends and family back home that just saw your video, what do you want them to know about skydiving?
They need to do it.
They need to come jump with us, right?
And do it.
Do you know our phone number out here at Skydive Spaceland?
1-800-SKYDIVE.
Yeah, high five. Great job. Thanks for jumping with us. Happy to have you.
Woo! Think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7
to live like you were dying.